Hi everybody, today is February 3rd, 2013. Thank you to one of my subscribers who sent me this link. You know who you are. Unexplained loud boom heard around the Ozarks. People in several counties in our viewing area wondering, what was that sound? Dozens of you have let us know about a loud boom or explosion between 6:30 and 8:30 Saturday night. KSPR has received reports about it from the Mount Vernon, Nixa, Ozark, Aurora, and Reed Spring, but so far authorities say they've been unable to determine the source of the blast. We can rule out an earthquake. The last one recorded anywhere near the Ozarks was more than 12 hours ago near Oklahoma City. More people have commented on their Facebook page, and you can join the conversation there. And there's a link. There's another article from KSPR. It said, strange noise phenomenon continues this weekend with reports out of Missouri. The loud booms heard between 6:30 p.m. and 7 p.m. on February 2nd. Could it be an indication of an earthquake to come? Here's a post about booming sounds up in Alaska 26 hours before the 7.5 quake. There was unexplained rumbling in south central Alaska. This was posted on January 5th. Channel 2, KTUU-TV in Anchorage, Alaska, began receiving postings about a loud rumbling boom on its Facebook page. Thursday evening, January 3rd, between 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. Heard by people ranging from Eagle River, 15 miles northeast of Anchorage, to Matsu Valley, 35 miles north of Anchorage. It was approximately 26 hours before the 7.5 magnitude quake hit, 71 miles west of Craig, Alaska, in southeastern Alaska. And it says, is it a different phenomenon or is it linked? Google pointer, on left is Anchorage, Alaska, not far from Eagle River. And SU Valley, where the loud rumbling boom was reported Thursday evening, January 3rd, between 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. The red circle on right is Craig, Alaska, where the 7.5 magnitude earthquake hit 71 miles west of Craig at midnight local time, going into Saturday, January 5th, 2013. Using Google Map, here's a location of where those earthquakes were occurring. I'll zoom out a little bit. Here is the line of the New Madrid Fault line, so one never knows. We'll have to keep an eye on this. All right, thanks for the link. Bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.